Lake Travis home as well, hosting a Hayes bunch that's struggling mightily just a year after that surprise Final Four run. They're 1-3. Bo Edmondson deep to future Ohio State Buckeye Caleb Burton, and the scoring is on. Hayes trying to run the ball, but we've got a fumble, and guess who? Derek Johnson. He stars on both sides of the ball. He can even score on defense. There with the scoop and score, 1 of 2 for the Cavs in the half. Up 21-7 when Nico Hamilton adds a 20-yard touchdown. You get the idea. Lake Travis has got a 69 spot on the board right now, and it's still in the fourth, 69-21.